Tyler?
We found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Howdy. Good weather we're having here in Hope, isn't it?
Pull apart. And say what you will about that man, that Schmidt, but he sure did light a fire under their asses.
Ah, jeez, see? Lenny's back.
Oh, you're kidding me.
His dumbass gang are out in the streets, as if they run the place. Somebody should do something.
Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. They might be stupid, but they're all packing guns, and they're not gonna hesitate to use it either.
Sir, this place is off limits.
Yeah, that's better. Right. Alright, I'll see you later.
Sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone.
Who's there? Where the hell do you think you're...
We're going in. Come on.
Stop it! Don't move.
That's right. Get him up.
Buddy, there's this new arm lock.
Shit! What the shit? I keep hearing and seeing things, and I'll be damned if it's a coincidence. Look! We got a serious problem over here. We got a problem! Chloe, there's dead bodies everywhere. Just gotta smell. Just send some backup. All right, I know some creepy shit's going on here, guys. Like back in 95, but just stay alert.
Bubba's place.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed.
Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Hey, you! Wait up!
I know you didn't look right. Where do you think you're going?
I don't know you.
All right, you hold still. I'm coming to you. Don't do anything stupid, Slick. Sometimes this trigger can slip.
Ed, do I know you from somewhere above this place?
Give me a break.
And gun-related incidents occur in the home. But did you also know that 6 out of those 9 times
a gun was made by Dexter? Is anybody here? Someone listening to this?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
That guy.
Hey, it's always good to...
But what the...
Sir, I need to talk to you for a minute.
Do not walk away. Let me have a look at you.
Stop right there! I'm not asking you again!
Yeah, yeah, everybody here's an idiot. You can just wear whatever you want. Oh, you fooled everybody! Sir, I need you to listen to my work. Good girl, good girl. Hey, look, and you got just the right size wrist for these bracelets I got.
Crap!
Set that pillar down by them.
I ain't sure.
Check back into it, Chloe. Yeah, I'm gonna investigate.
Talk to me, guys. What do you see out there? I want to know everything. What do you see?
I got nothing here, sir.
Y'all just come out now. I ain't kidding.
Thank you.
A man who argues with the barber should have his head examined. Let's go.
See, Cal.
Hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Oh, hey, you must be the new guy.
Come on, are you kidding me? You think I'm gonna fall for that? Stop. I said stop!
Let him have it, guys.
Open him up!
I hear you.
About to wish he had never been born. What? Hey, who did that?
Are you all right? Right there?
I want you to set a secure perimeter around the area. Now, do it now. Secure perimeter.
It's clean, man.
I've got nothing. It's clean.
Here. We better check somewhere else.
Hey, asshole. Yeah, I can smell you shitting yourself. Yeah, do you have an accident? You made...
Just aim and shoot, that's all. I can do this. No one knows I'm terrified.
Tell me you got something.
Gotcha. Keep looking, guys. Keep looking.
All right, someone's got to pay for this.
What do you see?
this professional, okay? Go on.
Give a ticket to an old lady for pooping that dog.
Just leave.
Fucking eyes, man. You got sick.
Ride before it's all over.
And though you run a mile,
butt out, man. It's none of your business.
Hold it together. Walk in. Stuck it in.
Anything over there? Come on, look
at that. Hey, leave this to us. Too many cooks.
Hey, you're so fast around.
Something just ain't right over here.
I want you to set a secure perimeter around the area. Now.
So bad with faces.
He looks a bit like that.
Jeez. Stuff like this really gets to me, man.
Aren't supposed to arrive before it's all over.
Situation!
get this shit in my sights.